We want to say a huge thank you to you. It's been an absolute delight for you, and especially to Juan, because he told us to say that. There you go. Oh, thank you.
Come on. I'm just going to follow you. We'll do a proper early. How about Mr. Todd? You the camera. Oh, we've got all of them now. Can we do a joint?
Whoa.
Looking back, I find myself thinking about some really very fulfilling lessons, full of interesting questions, exciting discussions, really good, strong debates about all kinds of issues. And I'm really grateful for those experiences. Looking forward, I wish you well for everything that the future brings, and I hope you have lots of very fulfilling adventures in what lies ahead.
I think so.
What is it?
Are you filming now?
Yeah.
Quick message on the spot.
Hang on, I just need to get my lunch.
Oh, that's coincidence.
I just want to say goodbye to everybody and all the best. I will really miss you. Some of you I see almost every day, so you know I will miss having you around, even the noisy ones. Goodbye.
So you got
cheese, carbohydrates.
Eat healthily for the future, kids.
Yeah.
Okay. Good luck.
Don't turn like this one, do you?
Bye bye.
Right. This is a last goodbye from the art department. What's left of us? I'm just barely standing and no more. The current year 13 have been really, really hard work. This is poor Miss Shotton. That's all that's left of her. The others, nowhere to be seen. But we wish you all the very best in the future. Think of us in our old age if we get to that. And all the best.
Go say goodbye to year 13.
Oh, my blessed year 13. I'll miss them. No, I won't. Best luck anyway. See you somewhere in the pub and buy me a pint.
Cheers. Say goodbye to year 13.
Hiya.
Hello.
What can I do for you?
Just see if you wave to
what
the
video. What is it now, lads?
Come on.
What is it now?
Just see if you wave to the news video.
No, I'm busy at the moment.
Come on,
I'm
yes,
reading at the moment.
What are you reading?
I'm reading
yes,
at the moment.
Come on, what are you reading?
Can see for...
My what? Yeah, if you've got that, no, please cut that out. Yeah, what an illuminating thing it is. Please allow me to say what a pleasure it has been to teach the students in year 13 this year, more than any other year. I might have said that last year, I might not, who knows, but it has been illuminating.
Hello year 13, big time in your lives, about to come up to your exams and then you're off to do whatever your little hearts desire. Hope all of your plans come to fruition and you end up at the uni or the job or whatever it is of your choice. Enjoy yourselves. I know I did.
Bonjour! We'd just like to say goodbye to all year 13s. We remember you when you were in year 9. We're so glad that you're leaving tomorrow, today, and we wish you all the best, especially our languages students. Bye!
Adios!
I don't know if you've spotted the subtle obscenity in Mr. Elliott's little message for you. Maybe you have realised it now. But yeah, all the very best for the future. But don't forget, school days are the best time of your life. So it's downhill from here.
Year 13, it's been an absolute pleasure. Those of you who taught for GCSE, you were one of the nicest GCSE classes I've ever had. And my year 13 class, I can honestly say you're the nicest English literature class I've ever had. I'm really, really going to miss you. And just to echo Mr. Curry, I just wish you all the best for the future. You're a fantastic year group and you'll all go on to do great things, I'm sure. Good luck.
Wow, is it that time already? 2 years in a blink of an eye and you've gone. But it's not just you that's going this time, it's me as well. How poor is that? No, actually, how great is that? Golf course is waiting for me. I hope university, college and everything else is waiting for you. So study hard and then play hard and holiday hard and then go to university, have a brilliant time. You have been a bunch of absolute stars. Yeah, stars, that's what I was thinking about. And enjoy your life, you deserve it, because you've been wonderful. Well done, Upper Sixth, you're the business.
Well, it's been great fun for 2 years. I wish you all good luck, and I hope everything works out well for you. Enjoy yourselves, work hard, be good, be successful, goodbye.
Right, the Upper Sixth, leaving at last. 5 years we've been together, we've been here the same amount of time. I hope you've enjoyed it as much as I have. You're an incredibly talented bunch of people. I shall absolutely miss you, wish you all the best, and look forward to seeing lots of happy, smiling faces on that day in August when your results come out and you can go off into the big wide world and be successful.
Bye. Close the door on your belt.
Moves there.
Yeah, we're just practicing. You know, this is what we do, just to get the moves right. We don't just do it spontaneously, do we?
No, no, you think this is just spontaneous. Oh, Mr. Hill and I, we rehearse for weeks before it.
Hours.
You know, Mr. Hill can't help that he's a mortar moron. I'm just helping him get through it. Okay?
Okay, Les, horse.
Horse!